Hi guys, this is Sushant Kochar. Today we are going to talk about what is the difference between BMR and RMR. BMR is basal metabolic rate, RMR is resting metabolic rate. They both are almost the same thing, but you might have come across BMR and RMR on the internet perhaps. They are many times used interchangeably. So first of all, they both represent the energy that your body burns when you are at rest, when you are lying down on your bed and when you are at rest. They both represent the energy that you burn, but there is a slight difference. See, BMR is measured under some restrictive conditions, while RMR is not measured with so much restrictive conditions. So the conditions that BMR would be measured, some of the conditions would be, so the subject whose BMR is being measured should have had 8 hours of sleep, should have not eaten anything for 12 hours so that the digestive system is inactive, the subject is kept in the dark room. So these sort of restrictive conditions are used to measure BMR, while not so restrictive conditions are used to measure RMR. And that is enough for a layman to know about the difference between BMR and RMR. BMR measured with more restrictive conditions, RMR with lesser restrictive conditions. BMR is measured to get a more precise reading of the energy expenditure, the calories that you burn at rest. So the readings that we get from BMR are more precise than RMR, but there is not too much of difference. You do not need to worry about I have RMR, I have BMR. You do not need to worry that much about them. There is not too much of difference. So in my previous videos, I have told you how to calculate BMR. You can go check them out. So they will also give you approximate reading. You don't need to get more precise readings than those as a layman, because you cannot be going to a laboratory to get your BMR or RMR tested. Even if you can go, not everyone can go. So we should use the ways that we can that are regularly approachable or easily available for us. So I talked about those ways in my previous video, how to calculate BMR. So from now onwards, you do not need to get confused between BMR and RMR. They are more or less the same thing, a slight difference. And most of the times you would see the word BMR on internet. So BMR is a more used word. So don't get confused about BMR and RMR, more or less the same thing. And to calculate your BMR, approximately your BMR, you can go check my video of how to calculate your BMR. It will tell you the way with which you can calculate the BMR. If you like the video, please like, comment and share. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.